Good afternoon. Today we are presenting a Pure Class A transformless headphone amplifier kit named Frigate. Frigate uses two tubes per channel. The tubes are 6922 and 6H30PI. Both tubes are manufactured by Electro-Harmonix. The tubes in the left and right channel are matched with an aid of Amplitrax tube tester and a computer. Originally, this kit was designed to be housed on one PC board, and one PC board would house both power supply unit and the amplifier. Subsequently, we redesigned the kit and we split power supply unit and the amplifier, and today on the left you can see PC board which houses power supply, and on the right you see the PC board which houses the amplifier Frigate itself. In this installation we are using two toroidal transformers. The transformer which is the closest to us is responsible for delivering high tension AC voltage to the power supply, and transformer which is the farthest to us delivers low tension filament voltage. The kit comes in two configurations. You can buy kit with transformers, or you can buy kit without transformers and use your own transformers. The power supply unit of this kit has three buses. One bus is responsible for delivering high tension DC voltage to the amplifier, and the remaining two buses are responsible for delivering low tension DC voltage to the amplifier. The rectified AC voltage is smoothened by those six blue Kemet polypropylene capacitors, and further smoothened by four large capacitance Nichicon capacitors which are installed in each of the three buses of this power supply unit. The red small VIMA capacitors are responsible for suppressing high frequency switching noise which is generated by the rectifiers in the buses of the power supply unit. The high tension DC bus of the power supply has a built-in delay of about 15 seconds during which the high tension DC voltage is slowly increasing to its maximum value of about 300 volts. Each bus of the power supply unit has its own regulating device. In the high tension B plus bus of the power supply we are using a MOSFET transistor IRF840, and in the filament buses of the power supply unit we are using low drop voltage regulators Limit Delta 1084. These regulating devices do excellent job in suppressing AC components in all three buses of the power supply unit. In the filament buses we are suppressing AC component down to 0.6 millivolts AC, and in high tension bus we are suppressing AC component down to 20 millivolts AC or better. In other words, you won't hear any AC noise or AC induced hum when you are listening music through this headphone amplifier kit, and the power supply unit is largely responsible for the high quality of the signal which is delivered by this kit. The amplifier itself has two tubes per channel. The 6922 tubes is responsible for preamplification and is installed in cathode follower configuration. The 6H30PIs are responsible for heavy lifting, and they are amplifying signal delivered by 6922. Both sections of each of two 6H30PIs are installed in a parallel configuration, that is, both anodes, both cathodes, and both grids are connected in parallel. In this way, we are greatly reducing impedance of the amplifier, and consequently are capable to bring the impedance of this amplifier kit to 50 ohm. We ran tests with both high impedance headphones and low impedance headphones. The low impedance headphones were Grados, and the high impedance phones were Sennheisers. In both cases, with low impedance and high impedance headphones, this headphone amplifier kit was able to deliver very strong, very punchy signal, and it is capable of running both low and high impedance headphones. Now let's try to make a short live test with Sennheiser 650, which we connected to this amplifier kit. Sennheiser 650 has impedance of 600 ohm. Let's switch on some pop music and see how this headphone amplifier performs in real life. This is the maximum volume which this headphone amplifier delivers through Sennheiser 650 with impedance of 600 ohm. This is minimum volume and maximum volume again. The schematic of this headphone amplifier kit, user manual, and additional photos are available on our website, radiocraft.ca. Please browse and please let us know what you think. Thank you for watching and all the best.